to your letters now. And last week's show sure did shake up a hornet's nest. Typical was this. Your report showing Tara Brown shaking a hornet's nest was both horrifying and hilariously funny. I'd never seen a human being swell up to the size of a yoga ball like that before. What a nitwit. And then there was this, in response to our story on drug abuse in the legal profession. As a top Sydney barrister, I'm outraged that you featured my unblurred face in the vicinity of a drug dealer. The implication I was loitering to purchase narcotics is outrageous. I do not and have never used drugs and was only in this seedy part of town to secure a dirty Sanchez from an underage male prostitute. Sincerely, P. Escobar the Wall. Finally, there was this, on our sensitive look at ethnic tensions in Australia. Muslims, deport them or shoot them. Your story on Australian Muslims was biased, racist and inflammatory. No excrement-covered stone was left unturned in the shameless mud hunt for ratings. It was an insult to Australians of all creeds and colours and a new low for journalism in this country. Congratulations and keep up the good work. Channel 9, Head Office, Sydney. Until next week, when we'll be back, but Comedy Inc., the late shift, won't.